Here is a clip that really demonstrates why Wayne Gretzky's dad is so wicked.
Yours!
Fuck it! Yeah! Thank you, everybody!
This is our Sunday afternoon fire. Stop by for a brewski. Did you bring hot dogs or anything?
I wish.
Well, then what are we gonna do with a fire? maybe there's an animal or a critter around that we could kill. Eat.
Some horses.
I don't know what you make horses out of. Make glue, isn't that all they make? We need like a cat or something so we can have some Chinese food.
So yesterday, me and Nova Scotia Jim got to meet Walter Gretzky and the Hanson Brothers. It's pretty fucking sweet.
If it hasn't already, 11:45 game in a couple minutes.
This is a Sylvan Lake pond hockey tournament.
Right now, remember, 12
Nova Scotia Jim came all the way from Nova Scotia to watch it.
This is where somebody fell from, guys.
Pond hockey tournament. This giant hole in the ice in the middle of a pathway, which isn't even marked, doesn't seem to be of any kind of concern to anyone, except for me. Because I almost fell in it thinking it wasn't real.
It's Hanson's on quads.
Alright folks, let's get everybody on the W2G feature in here. We've got our celebrities on the ice. We're going to get ready to go here pretty soon.
There's Walter Gretzky. There's his dad in here. Next to my own. Sweet. Right after the pucks drop on the ice with the news people.
Fuck it! Yeah! Thank you, everybody!
What you mean?
Put on the foil, man.
Jeez.
Yeah. Nice. Yeah. Goal.
Okay, let's go.
That was actually a nice one.
Dude, it's fucking Hanson Brothers. I'd be sort of scared to beat them, though. Whole town would hate you.
Oh, yeah, that would be any good luck.
Now celebrities won't come here.
There you go.
Ah.
Where did
smell that fuck. Line up there.
Game's over. The Hanson.
Hanson's sitting. There's a Hanson looking out the window. It'd be a very sneaky today with celebrities. There's Hanson Brothers. Walter Gretzky's back there.
Oh yeah, one more thing, because I know he's watching. Wayne, please call your dad. He misses you. Peace.